Hi, my name is Sarah Ray. Welcome back to my channel. Real quick, if you didn't see my Friday video, I will repeat what I said at the beginning. I apologize for there not being a Thursday video. I had a little bit of a mental health issue, so I decided not to post a Thursday video, but I will tell you if there's never a video posted on my normal days, it's because I'm having a health problem. Not to worry, I will post when I'm better. So, with that out of the way, happy Def Leppard Saturday. We are continuing with the On Through the Night album. That means the songs we are doing today are Wasted and Rocks Off. So, it has been a great album so far. I can't wait to hear these two songs. So, I will put our Def Leppard playlist in the link down below so you guys can check out what we have done so far Def Leppard wise. With that said, let's just get on with the songs. You know the drill. Like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell for notifications of when I upload, and let's get into the music. All right, so the first song is Wasted. Here we go.
Bottle of whiskey lies heavy, obstructed by
I'm gonna keep this one short and sweet. Let's start with the meaning. I feel like it has to do with kind of depression, or what you get depressed from using alcohol and pills. So that's kind of like what I get from this song. As always, would love to hear your guys' opinion on what you think this song is about. Moving on to the song itself. Loved it as a whole. Great song. Loved the intro, the guitar starting it off, and then the drums hit. You know it's going to be a vibe. And it was. I mean, it's definitely a song that you could play at a party. I mean, the chorus, Wasted, and I mean, it makes you want to like throw your arms up and just party and have fun with it, like Wasted, you know. And I kind of had that fun with it when I was listening to it. And Steve Clark, you guys, I wrote a few things down. Steve Clark, my love, heart and soul on the solo. Oh, that's why I gave you guys that wink. That is my man on the solo there. I loved it. He knows how to play that guitar. Man, added a sweet spot to this song. Also, I felt like it had a bit of a Thin Lizzy inspired vibe to it. I don't know if you guys got that as well, but I definitely felt that, and I thought it was a great thing. I loved it. But the song, great, loved it. But that's all I have to say. So let's check out Rocks Off.
Yeah.
school, and I'm gonna tell you who this is right now. This is Steve Clark, my man. I'll start it over though. But this solo right here, this is Steve Clark. So rocks off, I'm feeling this song's meaning is maybe more their anthem, maybe their first show, you know, getting ready for the night, you know, getting their rocks off. Now, as always, love to hear your guys' opinion. Moving on. The song itself, first, the guitar throughout the song, definitely beautiful. The star of the show, Steve Clark, beautiful. And the solo, wow. I also loved the little drum moment. Absolutely beautiful touch. But I definitely got to say my least favorite on the album so far. I think vocally and lyrically, it's just lacking. You know, I keep it honest. So, and if you like the song, you know, I apologize. And hey, you know, everybody's got their opinions. And I mean, instrumentally, it's a great song, you know? It's definitely great, but it's just lacking, I think. So, but that's my thoughts. So, let's move on to the overview. Okay, you guys, I think this is my shortest Def Leppard video. Wow. So, Wasted. I loved it. I thought it was phenomenal. This party anthem vibe, Thin Lizzy vibe, you know, Wasted. Alright. Beautiful solos. You got Steve Clark going ham sandwich on both songs. Rocks off. Beautiful guitar work, beautiful drum work, just lacking. But I do gotta say, this album so far, you can really see this vision of what these guys can be. So far, I gotta say, definitely, you can see where they can go, and I think that's incredible. But beautiful, beautiful. Steve Clark, God, man. Anyways. That is Wasted and Rocks Off. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And I hope you guys are staying safe and well. And I hope you guys honestly, I was going to say enjoyed the video again, but the wind is blowing and it's messing up my front porch that I don't know if you guys can see this, but do you see my spider webs? That's what I did. Anyways, that's what I'm staring at. So, but anyways, I'll say it over with. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I hope you guys are staying safe and well. And, you know, I will see you guys in the next video. So, much love. Bye.